This is YouTube News. Ever developed facial recognition tools using photos uploaded to app and quote make memories and quote that and hashtag X27 as the slogan on the website for the photo storage app ever, accompanied by a cursive logo and an example album titled and quote Weekend with Grandpa and quote everything about ever and hashtag X27 as branding is warm and fuzzy about sharing your and quote best moments and quote while freeing up space on your phone. What ISN and hashtag X27, T obvious on ever and hashtag X27's website or app except for a brief reference that was added to the privacy policy after NBC News reached out to the company in April, is that the photos people share are used to train the company in hashtag X27's facial recognition system, and that ever then offers to sell that technology to private companies, law enforcement, and the military. In other words, what began in 2013 as another cloud storage app has pivoted toward a far more lucrative business known as Ever AI without telling the app and hashtag X27's millions of users. And quote, this looks like an egregious violation of people and hashtag X27's privacy end quote, said Jacob Snow, a technology and civil liberties attorney at the American Civil Liberties Union of Northern California. And quote, they are taking images of people and hashtag X27's families, photos from a private photo app, and using it to build surveillance technology. That and hashtag X27's hugely concerning, and quote. Read more from NBC News. Facial recognition and hashtag X27's and hashtag X27, dirty little secret, and hashtag X27. Millions of online photos scraped without consent. Facial recognition gives police a powerful new tracking tool. It and hashtag X27's also raising alarms. Facebook co-founder says Zuckerberg and hashtag X27 not accountable and hashtag X27 calls for government breakup. Ever and hashtag X27's CEO told NBC News that Ever AI does not share the photos or any identifying information about users with its facial recognition customers. Rather, the billions of images are used to instruct an algorithm how to identify faces. Every time Ever users enable facial recognition on their photos to group together images of the same people, Ever and hashtag X27's facial recognition technology learns from the matches and trains itself. That knowledge, in turn, powers the company and hashtag X27's commercial facial recognition products. Ailey also said, Ever is clear with users that facial recognition is part of the company and hashtag X27's mission, and noted that it is mentioned in the app and hashtag X27's privacy policy. That policy was updated on April 15th with more disclosure of how the company uses its customers and hashtag X27 photos. There are many companies that offer facial recognition products and services, including Amazon, Microsoft, and FaceFirst. Those companies all need access to enormous databases of photos to improve the accuracy of their matching technology. But while most facial recognition algorithms are trained on well-established, publicly circulating datasets, some of which have also faced criticism for taking people and hashtag X27's photos without their explicit consent, Ever is different in using its own customers and hashtag X27 photos to improve its commercial technology. Facial recognition companies and hashtag X27 use of photos of unsuspecting people has raised growing concerns from privacy experts and civil rights advocates. They noted in interviews that millions of people are uploading and sharing photos and personal information online without realizing how the images could be used to develop surveillance products they may not support. On Ever AI and hashtag X27's website, the company encourages public agencies to use Ever and hashtag X27's in quote technology to provide your citizens and law enforcement personnel with the highest degree of protection from crime, violence, and injustice. And quote, the Ever AI website makes no mention of end quote best moments and quote snapshots. Instead, in news releases, it describes how the company possesses an end quote ever-expanding private global dataset of 13 billion photos and videos end quote from what the company said are tens of millions of users in 95 countries. Ever AI uses the photos to offer end quote best-in-class face recognition technology, and quote the company says, which can estimate emotion, ethnicity, gender, and age. Ailey confirmed in an interview that those photos come from the Ever app and hashtag X27 S users. Ever AI promises prospective military clients that it can and quote, enhance surveillance capabilities and quote, identify and act on threats, and quote. It offers law enforcement the ability to identify faces in body cam recordings or live video feeds. So far, Ever AI has secured contracts only with private companies, including a deal announced last year with SoftBank Robotics, makers of the end quote, Pepper end quote, robot, a customer service robot designed to be used in hospitality and retail settings. Ever AI has not signed up any law enforcement, military, or national security agencies. NBC News spoke to 7 Ever users, and most said they were unaware their photos were being used to develop face recognition technology. Sarah Puchinskaroxy, 22, from Lemoore, California, used an expletive when told by phone of the company, and hashtag X27's facial recognition business. And quote, I was not aware of any facial recognition in the Ever app, and quote, Roxy, a photographer, later emailed, noting that she had used the app for several years. And quote, which is kind of creepy since I have pictures of both my children on there as well as friends that have never consented to this type of thing. End quote, she said that she found the company and hashtag X27's practices to be end quote, invasive end quote, and has now deleted the app. YouTube News.